Hello, let's make resin photo frame using Cricut Joy, and this is the making of stickers. And I've designed the stickers that I need on the Design Space app, and I'm feeding the mat with the vinyl onto the machine, and it's cut the details that I want very beautifully. Now let's weed it. For weeding, I'll suggest weeding it with the mat in the backing of the vinyl, so it is easier for you to do it. Stay tuned for part 2.